Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Scare Soldier back with another Borderlands 3 video, and in today's video we are going to be looking at my full Guardian Takedown solo run with Moe's. Now this took a lot of effort, guys, a lot of trial and error, but we finally found exactly what works. If you guys want to see the full detailed build in another video, leave a comment down below and let me know. But this is the full takedown. I didn't show it in my last video when I did this build clutched the takedown. So what I'm showing you guys here is actually an upgraded setup that did the whole takedown, and it was really, really good. Had a lot of fun, and yeah, it did solo it, so pretty awesome. Now this probably took me about 50 to 52 minutes to actually do solo with Moe's. Now there's a couple cuts in the video because I did some skips, and those skips included the tunnel. So that tunnel that you jump down before you encounter the mid boss, I actually stacked up enough speed demon by killing three enemies, and I made the jump across by using a snowdrift. So I slid, jumped with speed demon, and I made the jump. So I got to skip all those ads. And then also, once you finish killing the mid boss, there's a bunch of more there's an area essentially where there's more creatures, and if you go along the side, you can jump off the mountain with another three stacks of speed demon and snowdrift. You can make the jump at the edge, so we just basically push it to that part of the video, but other than that, that's pretty much the whole thing. Now unfortunately I did not record my commentary, which really, really sucks, but there wasn't much commentary going on. I was just really focused, and I was kind of playing for fun, seeing how fast I can get this done. And it took me, like I said, between 50 and 52 minutes to do this whole thing solo, so maybe not the most impressive time of any Vault Hunter in general, but for Moe's it's pretty good, considering she's a very slow character. She doesn't move too fast, and sometimes you gotta proc ASC, and ASC procking with Moe's is quite slow. Getting in, getting out of Iron Bear can take a lot of time. But with that all being said, I hope you guys enjoy the video. It took a lot of effort. I hope you guys maybe take some notes. And again, if you guys wanna see the full detailed build, let me know in the comment section down below. That's it for me. I'll see you in the next video. Enjoy, guys. It's your boy Scare Soldier signing out. Peace.
Temple. That must be the source of the signal.
Get over here, dickweeds!
These structures are thousands of years old, but there is no record of any Iridian ruins on Minos. If that is the case, this temple must have been transported here from elsewhere.
protest the flame with words of will. Come then to burn to meet a coward's end.
Ah!
play. Right. Get over here, dickweeds.
Be the source of the energy signature. Go in, Vault Hunter, so we may get a reading on whatever's inside. Yes, it's probably a monster of some sort, but...
You do not want this.
Already.
go where darkness cannot